But even with the internet, like in the beginning, businesses were like, oh, the internet's nothing. We're not going to even use it. Maybe we'll build an intranet, but we're definitely not going out on the internet. And then Sun Microsystems banned the use of the internet for employees, I think 1995. But nobody, you know, with networks, because they're a network effect, it's really hard to see the importance until, you know, there's enough people on it where it's, yep. It gets a critical mass.